How do you decide when to put creep tumors down versus inject? I guess you can do both, but
the moment you make one more queen, then you need for a hatch.
Oh, yeah, you need more queens, yeah.
And do they stack when they're on top of each other? Like distance-wise for creep?
They don't stack. You make them like this so they can split later.
Yeah. And you were saying before, to make them harder to kill, too. Like, it takes more time to kill them.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Interesting.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Zealous, man. Attack the shit you know I want you to attack. Come on.
Oh shit, is this death? This looks like death.
Death? Why?
That's a big investment, let's get rid of that.
It's a lot of shit. You're such a cheesy boy.
Yep, I agree.
Man, every time I see a queen die, I fucking cringe. And it has nothing to do with you, Geo. It's just, it's such a pain in the ass replacing them.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, there's so many.
I don't know what you want, we're gonna do.
Oh shit. Fuck.
does not hit your own units in this game. Doesn't it hit your own units in Brood Wars?
Yeah.
It does. I just have a lot more health, so I don't really give a shit.
Oh, gotcha.
Fuck you and your transfuse. Fine.
You're still winning this fight.
Yep.
Archon, Archon, goddammit.
Whoa, where are my Banelings? Oh my god. GG.
I thought you did that on purpose.
Yeah, they weren't hotkeyed though. Oh my god. He fucking cheesed me again. GG.
Dude, if I let you Zerg get out of control, I'm never gonna keep up. I have to.
What is wrong with you? Alright, we done?
Done for now, at least. I gotta go settle up dinner. My mom is not gonna be for a while.
You wanna play